hear the news. It's terrible. I can't believe you would do that. Ashley cheated on Cheryl.
What about us? What about us and everything that we've been through? And you're talking about Sharon?
Sharon. And not only that, but teachers. They're confiscating drugs from students.
Where are we from? Russia? Kosovo?
Do they care?
Did we jump? Will we push?
Let's make a pact. None of us are going back out.
We held hands, we were tied. We threw furniture.
No. No one has the right. No one has the right to take things from people without authorization. It's not right.
We jumped. We had links. Spies. But it wasn't suspicious. We jumped.
Or did we? Did we jump? Are you sure?
I've seen worse images on the TV.
There's grass over there. Will anyone see us fall?
Will anyone see the marks we leave? Do you think anyone really cares?
Do you think anyone really cares?
4 months from now. Will anyone remember?
We were refugees.
Will there be flowers so many years from now? Somehow I doubt it. I doubt anyone will know what happened today. What happened, how it happened, why it happened. No one really cares.
We fell.
Always get up around 6, 7 o'clock, around that time. Never thought I'd see this.
There were bodies on the floor.
Like a murder scene.
I don't care.
Something out of the movies.
If I were one of them.
Probably one.
One, two, or three.
I could have sworn they were tied together. I don't know. I rang the concierge. He said he couldn't say much, except for the three people who thrown themselves off the veranda. Such a waste.
I wonder what's going on in the sports section.
Yeah, let me check it.